Please come again. Thank you. Ah! you. I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
Ugh.
What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan. God, watch out!
Time for this.
Wait. Miranda is already preparing a silent morning.
Miranda sends you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Not you.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? Ah. He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power. Seriously? Looking for fish food.
Thanks.
Caught myself a big one.
Okay. Got it.
Forward!
as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
I don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Thank you.